Woke up this morning, something's paining me, and I guess it was my pride.